Hello guys, welcome back. Here we have Wolf with his conch ball. He's full of joy. We just ate. We had some chicken. Wolf! Look at these eyes. Come on, Wolf. Once again, the cold floor is better than the clean bed. Air condition is on, as always. Your ball. Buddy, buddy. The one that's barking outside is Buddy. So, let's see what we have to do today. Today we're going to place the dead eyes. It's similar to previous models that I have made. I have separated the metallic pieces, and here you can see I have them in three different places, so I won't mix them together. Here I have the dead eyes, and here I have the wire that I'm going to use for the dead eyes. Not sure if this is going to be enough though, but okay, I have some spare. So let me get ready, fix the tripod, and I'll get back to you to begin. Let's begin, guys. Remember that I'm showing you one way of doing things. This is going to be a little bit different of the way that you can see the drawings, and of course it doesn't mean that there are not other ways of doing that. So I'm gathering my materials. I'm definitely going to need a drill, a hand drill of 0.8 millimeters. Got that. And a drill tip of 2 millimeters. Got that too. So, first of all, let's cut some wire. I estimate this will be enough. If it's not, I'm going to cut some more. Take the drill tip, get the wire, and fold it in half. Probably I need some more. Twist a couple of times. Now, let me check something, because I have here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 dead eyes. Another 6 here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 here, and 3 over here. This one, don't know what this one, okay, another dead eye, correct, one more dead eye here. So let's start from the single one. Underneath, nobody said it's going to be easy. Okay. Got it. Okay. I take the die. I need to cut some more wire. Just a drop of glue to secure everything. And we have the first die in position. Not quite finished yet. Now, let's see how to place this thing. This needs a couple of nails also. Let me check something. Here we have to do some bending. As I can see that the bending begins right about there. All right. Everything will be nailed inside the white painted area. This is going to be tricky, the upper nail, that is. I'll explain in a moment. Let me place the lower nail so I have this secured. Now, let me show you something. You can see here the lower part of the gun port is having almost half and something of a wood strip before the deck begins. Here we are at the lower part of the gun port. So the deck begins here. So all the nails on this height, if I go all the way through, I will drill through the deck and would be visible. So there must be very careful not to drill a very deep hole. So I'm going to cut the nail approximately this size. This is tricky. Some glue. Give it a moment. We're not done yet. The way I'm doing it's different than the way that the schematics are showing. This doesn't mean that the way that the schematics is not correct. I'm just showing a different way, a way that I like better. Now, take this piece, fold it down. Perfect. Movable, but secured. This is the way I'm going to do all the dead eyes. Nothing different for the lower part of the deck, that is. Because on the upper part, definitely it's going to be different. So, let me do that and I'll get back to you to place something like a pulley, I guess, somewhere out here. All right, I have one row, as you can see here. I have another one to place here, and the three here at the last. Here, the rear ones are probably the smaller ones. Anyhow, I have to place this one too. This one in the schematics comes a little bit different. So, what I see is that I have to make it like a hook. Like this. And also to bend it like this. So I have this shape. This one goes, let me check. Goes over here. Let me see something. Let me check something out, I'll get back to you. So I changed up the shape a little bit. This will go over here. And like before, I need to nail it, but not all the way. Just sorry guys, just a small piece. I want to stay there for a moment. It didn't. Oh boy, that's hard. Lost the nail. Stay there. Some glue. And done. That was hard. That was really hard. And I have to do a few more of these. I see I have to do 5 more. So I'm going to enjoy that. So let me place everything and I'll get back to you to show you the finished result. And here we are, guys. Over 2 hours for just one side. Here's that little piece. Here's the other one. Very difficult. So, this is one side only. I have to do the other side as well. I'll do that. I'll place some pulleys over the deck. And the next time I'll get back to you, probably we're going to place the anchors and the life supports here for the rear boats. Thank you very much for watching, guys. See you soon.